At Canada Learning Code, we envision a Canada where everyone has the skills and the confidence to harness the power of technology for personal or professional fulfillment.
Technology's become like another language for modern day life. It's something that an understanding allows you to participate in every part of your life, in the jobs that you'll have in the future, in understanding the smartphone that's in your hand and how it works. It's an essential skill.
Coding is really important in science because it allows us to see things that are unseeable. Black holes, the beginning of the universe, how dinosaurs moved. Mathematical models are visualized using coding.
I think our everyday lives and really sense of self are becoming more and more intertwined with technology. And at its core, art is about self-expression. So digital literacy means that I can take my traditional art theory and bring it into a contemporary arena, and from there, experiment with the bounds of our shared reality.
And in indigenous tradition, we have we're an oral culture. We've passed down stories in this way for a long time, and we've adapted. There are new ways of communicating, there are new ways of telling stories, and those are through computer sciences.
You know, in the 21st century, computer science has become one of the most important subjects for schools to teach students.
Because we know that an object in motion stays in motion, and so we want to put in motion coding for kids across the country. We want to provide them critical skills like problem solving and creativity and innovation that you learn through code so that they can build this world and this future around them.
I was the first Canadian to operate Canadarm 1 and Canadarm 2 in space, and there's no way I could have operated those robots without all of the software and programming and coding that made those magnificent robots work.
I've learned a lot from programming. Programming at its purest form is really taking something really big, a project that you want to do, and turning it into a lot of small steps.
Most recently, we were able to engage over 90,000 Canadians in a very important decision that the government of Ontario made around better regulating dangerous pesticides that kill bees, butterflies, and other pollinators. We had over 90,000 people participate on social media and through other digital platforms in terms of government decision making, and it worked.
I encourage everyone to roll up their sleeves and help build the Canada of the future today. And have fun while collaborating, computing, and coding.
Who knows where not only that skill, but that computational thinking will take you in life.